Sit still.
Walking, you better sit still.
Do you need to sit?
Yeah.
That's the only reason I had it up like that.
Yeah.
straight ahead. But it's still pretty cool though. It is cool. It really is. You want to drive by there? works a lot.
Yes.
Yeah, we brought potatoes and cucumbers over from our garden in Wisconsin.
Come get you when it comes out, okay? Hey, can you answer a question?
Yeah.
How long do you train with your dog?
How long do I?
Yeah.
I started training with him in 9 months.
Recording, is that all right?
Oh, I started training with him in 9 months, and I'll train with him throughout his entire career.
Were you in the military and you did dogs, or you just...
No, I've just been in law enforcement, 20 years in law enforcement.
You just said you want to do something a little different?
I specialized as much as I could in bloods. So 9 years ago, I became a handler with my first dog, and I ran him for 7 years, and now this is my newest dog.
How long have you had this guy?
2 years.
2 years? What's his name?
This is Nico.
Nico? It's a beautiful dog.
Thank you.
Oh, look at the size of his paws.
He's a little one compared to my other ones.
I hate to be on the wrong end of this guy.
He's just a big lover. Big baby.
Awesome. Thanks, man. feels that way, doesn't it?
I live in Savannah. This is February.
Yeah, but it gets sticky during the summer.
You think?
Well, they did it for Bragg. I mean, for Benning.
Savannah is very hot and humid in the summer. This year it's been miserable.
And then, I flash back to running through the sawdust pits and on a hot summer day in airborne school. Now that was rough. But they say here in Wisconsin we'll get at least 3 good days this year. They haven't decided. I think we had 2 of them already. It seems like that way sometimes.
I come over for a meeting and I used to come in, later in September. And, one day I came in with snow. Where's my car?
I hit snow in late June in Wyoming this year. And not just snow, a blizzard. Let's go.